Hey guys, end of day one. Just been cutting the back end out. All the bits of it. And I've got my exhaust in. I doubt I'll be reusing the drive shaft. The exhaust will cut up and make it into another one. Just really the back end that I've been doing today. Getting the wiring done as well. Mark everything up. I'm still undecided on how I'm going to do this, but I think I'm going to take that side and bring it across here. And then we'll deal with the front end later on. And then the engine is going right there on the floor. Well, on the floor of the buggy. So, that's today's quick update. There's my hoist. I'm going to use that to lift the engine out because I'm fed up lifting heavy weights. Right, okay for now. Cheers later.